In the year 2016, News Channel 10 reported on tough stories that could make the panhandle a little troubled. But we also found hope, healing, and generosity within our community. 2016 was a year to remember for those we lost, but also for what we've gained. We'll continue to serve the panhandle in 2017 with breaking news, constant weather updates, and stories full of hope on air, online, and on the apps. News Channel 10, your news yesterday, today, and tomorrow.